Hello everybody, Ryan from Laplante Chevrolet and Castleman here. Today, we're going to be looking at a used car that we just got in. It is the 2016 Kia Soul EX model. Now this Kia Soul is a really cute car. It's finished in a nice blue color with chrome trimmings all around the vehicle, as well as black trimmings included on the front grille and all around the car. Now this little box-like car is equipped with a 2-liter 4-cylinder engine, and it is run by a 6-speed automatic transmission. Now this car may look a little funny at the first glance, but let's hop into the interior and talk about different features that it offers. Now at first glance, the first thing you'll notice is the black and yellow stitched theme going across both the steering wheel, the gear shifter, as well as the seats. Now let's highlight some key features that the steering wheel has on it. For starters, you have cruise control on that right side, as well as your volume controls on the left side. Just under that left side, you do have some hands-free phone options, and then on the right side, you do have different driving modes that include normal, sport, or even comfort. Now let's talk about some entertainment features that the Kia Soul offers. For starters, we have a 3.5-inch touchscreen that offers your FM, AM, and Bluetooth connectivity. The Kia Soul also comes with 6 different speakers across the whole car, 2 up front on each side, 1 for treble and 1 for bass. Finally, some more key features to highlight would definitely be the heated seats, the active eco to save on gas mileage, as well as the 2 DC outlets, as well as the USB and auxiliary ports. In conclusion, the Kia Soul is a very nice vehicle for anyone who's looking for a nice, compact little car that's great on gas and that's very reliable. Another nice part about that reliability is the Kia Soul is one of our GM certified vehicles, meaning that all pieces and parts have at least 50% life left on them. If you'd like to come book a test drive or even come take a look at the vehicle, feel free to email me at ryan@laplantegroup.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you soon.